students. Today's question is, using the data from your experiments, list three conditions that are necessary for snail shell thickness to evolve.